Okay, do your intro that you said you had an idea.
I gotta wait till there's nobody around.
Okay, do the intro.
Okay, are we ready? What's up, guys? We're going to the zoo today. Come with me and let's go to the zoo.
Okay. Hi, guys. How are you? Today, we are visiting the Dallas Zoo. And it'll be about 75 or like 80, no, 85. It'd be $90 for the zoo visit today with parking included. So it was $12 for 2 hours, or you can do $15 for 12 hour parking. So of course we did the 12 hour parking because what if we're more than 2 hours? It's just me and hubby, so because this costs so much, we're definitely gonna make it worth it. Okay, well, we'll see you guys in there. First sight of the day. Look at all these beautiful fishies. We're not even inside. I can't believe this is free just to view them. Look at that one right there.
There's some cool cats.
So cute.
They're very funny.
Yeah. Well, let's head on in. People are already leaving. Well, it's from 8:30 to 5:30 and it's about 12 now, so I guess they got here for the early visits.
I'm here for the field trip.
Yeah, the field trip. All right, you guys, we're almost there. He's acting like it's Disney. Okay, I'll try to behave. Oh my gosh, I can't remember if I said we're going to the zoo or the aquarium, but it's the aquarium. Here it is. Ooh. Well, I hope it doesn't close down either. It looks, yeah, it is really expensive. So it looks like it is. Look.
Oh, my favorite part.
Our first little friend of the day.
Look how active he is.
Cute.
Oh, he's not a lesser bird. He's a friendly bird.
He's very cute.
Oh my god, wait.
Look, there's more. He's very cute. The palm cockatoo. There they are, look. They're up to the right.
Oh, hey, this guy, we didn't even see him.
Hi, hello. He's just a little scratchy. Look at these two.
Wait, look.
Three. Oh my gosh. Look at this little guy. Hey.
Oh. I like his little snout nose.
And look at his friend.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. Hi, beauty. Well, I'm glad we got the 12-hour parking because you're spending 30 minutes of the 2 hours right here in the lobby.
This is a red-tailed black cockatoo. Who is it? Who? Which one?
Oh, babe,
look at this guy.
Who?
right here. You see him? The little white guy?
Cute.
Oh my gosh, look, they're all here.
I think I'm gonna lose it if you lose your hand.
Let's get a shot of you with
him. Hear me that bark. The Jealous World Aquarium.
No, see? And
over here, with this in the background. Hey guys, just checked in the Jealous World Aquarium and we have the field guide. So, there's exhibitions in here, different kinds of birds in here. You have little amphibians and frogs and animals and sloths. And then there's the manatee in here, an owl, snake, and so much more.
Tree. Good. I don't know if we want this angle.
Oh, this angle?
Oh, this guy.
Okay, now he really looks like a dinosaur. Oh. Look, he just laid an egg.
Wait, did you see his menacing turn?
Yeah.
That's how I treat kangaroos like teddy bears. I want him as a pet.
All right, and up we go. Gift shop, it looks like. Look at him in the corner. Look.
Wait, look at this little guy.
Yeah. They're sleepy.
He's here for his close-up.
Well, he's got it.
Oh, oh. Yep, that's about right.
Nature. Dropping its finest moments.
Hiding out there, you can't even see him.
Look at the bird's nest. And the waterfall. Woo! I know. Fine, let's see what else is out here. Ah, Grant.
Where's Grant?
Meet Grant.
Grant? Oh. or whatever it'll be.
You see him?
Yeah. You're looking for something.
Fell behind you.
Good design.
Thank you.
Good, look at the duck.
Oh my God.
Which way to go? Left or right? What you got?
I really can't tell. Wait, we're on the... Okay, we're on the rainforest. Let's go that way. I don't remember anyone.
Okay. That's the way it is.
The cutest ducks I've ever seen.
What's that here? Wow, the fruit's probably from this morning.
Look at him. Oh my gosh, look.
He's eating. Look at that cool fountain. And the mist.
I don't think we've ever been this way. Goodness.
Hi, yeah, guys.
That is a face.
That is a face.
What? They want to be down at this level. Oh, there's a bug on the wall. Look, he's chasing it. Wait, look, he's chasing a bug. I knew he was gonna go for it.
Look at his little eyes. Bear, look how cute he is.
Oh, he is just as sweet.
Oh, he's in heaven. Look at this. He loves it.
Hey, can we go back and see the little monkey guys over here in a minute?
Yeah, I think he just ate something. It literally just stuck its tongue out. Is he
gonna
hop?
How are we ever gonna find this one?
We'll see.
Maybe I love him. Look, there's another one down there. Babe.
Buffalo
Bill.
Oh.
You. Babe, get this. Oh, okay. All right, you go ahead, babe. Oh, he just went in.
Terrifying. What are you doing down there? Hi, honey. Hi,
went straight through it. He's back.
Hi, baby. Look at the little guy on the floor.
Some food, but they're guarding the food now.
So they're eating some blueberries, and what kind of melon does that look like? Maybe cantaloupe and watermelon or something?
I think it's old.
I don't think it's old. It's from this morning, probably. He's just like you. Just throwing it back.
Yeah, but this guy's our favorite.
Yeah.
Oh, look how wide he is.
Yeah, he ain't having it.
Orange juice, strawberry juice, blue juice, lemon juice.
Definitely this one. Okay, let's have some. You first. Oh my gosh, don't get it on your shirt. Yeesh.
How is it?
Hey, Mom.
Jeez.
Look at this mistletoe.
Yes. Yes.
Oh,
all right. I don't want you to bite me. Yeah, he's out of it.
He's out of it? Okay. Let's go down the stairs or down this way.
Hey. Oh.
Fish.
I don't know what he's doing. Guess who's going beyond that plate?
You know the difference between a crocodile and an alligator?
Yes, one, the crocodile is actually the alligator.
One's mouth is bigger, right?
Oh, yeah.
One's snout is bigger?
I think
crocs are more slender. No, from Peter Pan. It was all with the slender mouth for Captain Hook,
yeah.
Remember?
Oh, they're alligators, right?
I thought it was a croc. I don't know.
I think alligators are friendlier of the bunch.
Yeah.
This dude looks like he'll rip us apart.
Yep. What is he?
Did it have the little thing? Oh, sorry. Did it have the little thing here? Oh! Feather!
Oh, we're getting another one.
Everyone's got access to this. I hope they aren't connected to the alligator.
Nah, I doubt it.
You're safe.
Look, mist. Another duck, look on the left. And then this is a catfish, right?
It's like a little monkey guy.
Catfish. Look down.
That guy's just hanging around.
What kind of tree do you think it is?
A thorn tree.
Thorn tree.
The thing is that I feel like if they don't like put a caution sign on there, they can get sued. Like, look, I'm about to fall.
Oh. Right on the thorn tree. Oh my goodness. Extra.
Would you mess with him?
Yeah,
I'm not messing with him.
He's cute.
He's poisonous.
So? He still wants love.
Everyone deserves love.
This is an emerald tree boa. An emerald tree boa.
Oh,
at the top. Hey, just stop messing with the iPad.
This is but if I had to guess, I would say that he's okay. This is a snake. He's 20 feet long and he's hungry.
These poor little critters in here with him.
With these tiny little fishes.
I know, they're so cute. Oh, they're fast too. Look down.
Look at this guy. It would all do well to stay away from this area.
Yes.
There's bats in here.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're.
Oh, goodness. There. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, they're just hanging out. A moment ago, I saw one flying around.
No way! There's like eight in the corner. Look at their markings.
Look at all the turtles over here tanning.
They're all part of the same crew.
Of course they're happy.
Did you hear him? Listen. Did you hear it for real?
Was it from the cage or from something else, though? Was it from the cage or from something else?
I don't know.
Was it you guys? Bug, I'm thinking that cage. Was it you guys?
Dave, somebody heard me.
Bug, I think it was this side.
Well, he does that sometimes, and watch this.
Ask him to do it.
You try.
Ask him to do it.
You try now, okay? The one in the back did it. There you go. You get it?
Say pretty bird.
Pretty bird. Hi, pretty bird. Hi, pretty bird. Hi, pretty birdie.
I think I know what it is. They're camera shy. Move the camera. Move the camera.
Yeah. He gets mad when he can't hear it.
Okay, let's see how they act when they see themselves.
He does, and he likes what he sees.
This guy's a whole mood back there. That's me. Good job, babe.
This is the manatee tank, right?
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, the manatee's over here.
Yeah,
we usually have his nose pushed all the way.
Where is he? Oh, he's in there. Aww. They're so beautiful.
Hey, he's outside now.
Don't be jelly. So are these like little firefly lightfish?
Yeah.
Look at their eyes.
Yeah, they're cool cats. I don't even know if those are eyes.
Yeah, those are definitely eyes.
Well, they look like eyes, but I think that's just how they scare their predators.
Scare? That is cute. Is this from Southern Australia? And then you have more from Southern Australia?
What is this dude? It looks like a stick.
Very cute.
I call him Sticky. Mm. Oh, look at this guy, babe. Look, he's eating rocks and spinning them out.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, on the ground? He's playing football, babe.
Oh, he got a good route.
They're so beautiful and tropical. Who wants to play?
Oh, bad lighting for me.
Babe, it's okay. Look at them.
This cat.
So what? Which place is this? What do you think?
I saw them when we were in Hawaii. These are the vertical fish.
Mm-hmm. You got New Guinea? Look at that. And then moving on, you have British Columbia. Whoa!
They're very smart. And they're quite friendly too. Watch.
He's beautiful. Babe, move your hand off his head. What are you doing? Wow.
He is very cool.
Starfish.
Hi, baby.
Are you saying my head's like that? Under a helmet?
Hey, look at him.
Oh, don't scare him, love.
I didn't scare him, that was, he just tripped.
Sri Lanka. The Secrets of the Rainforest, a Shine 8 Light book. Fussy Flamingo. Secrets of Animal Camouflage. Rainforest. It says, do frogs drink hot chocolate? How animals keep warm. That's cute.
They've whistled.
Hey, pretty.
There's more over there, babe. But there's still more in the exhibition.
Oh, great work. Little partners right there.
Mm-hmm. Get an apartment right there?
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, look, there's a penguin.
There's something up there.
It wasn't like always the stairs when you come in though, right? That's new. Look at the little stingray. Find him in here.
Make sure he's not on this picture.
Yeah, really. There he is.
Oh, little guy, the star of the show.
Sweetheart. Hi, baby. So this is
frog.
Babe. What kind of frog? Look at the.
It doesn't say.
Oh, it just has a picture.
I know, it should say up there which one.
Oh, there it is.
Blue frog.
A river delta. Hey, little D. Our D. I thought you saw him. You walked right by him.
He's not owl food, is he?
Hmm?
He's not owl food, is he? I feel like owl food.
Oh. I think there's a baby owls around the corner. Huh? Baby owls around the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Sea urchin? Very cool. What even is that? Is it the mascot? That was like that little seahorse thing.
That's a little shrimpy.
Whoa. So what are they wedding here?
I don't know. It's getting weird.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna find that.
seen?
Oh yeah, snake.
I found one too.
Snakey boy.
Oh yeah. I found one too. Yellow. Look at these two, babe. Oh, in the back.
They're in love.
Babe, look in the back.
Oh.
Is that another glass? Oh, it's another glass. It's locked off. Bats in there. And then your beautiful owl. Cute. Yeah, thanks. You too. Babe.
Hey, look how soft he is.
He's very cuddly.
Hey, can you help me down the stairs, please?
Birds.
They need to fill it, right? Oh, no, it has, like, honey water in there, right?
Yeah, oh, there he is. Look, this little tiny dude up here. Look how small he is.
Where?
He's a little yellow guy right here.
Oh, yeah.
He is the smallest little friend I've ever seen.
He's very cute. Which one? Yeah, he's sleeping.
I don't know how he can sleep with everyone banging on the window.
Mm. Not there, bud. It's okay, babe. It's probably a good thing. Babe, look down. He is pretty magical.
Lindo!
Babe, look, his girlfriend. Oh, she flew off.
I see her.
People coming. Ready?
Oh. It's on. Very nice. Look at the top.
Axolotls. Oh, penguins.
Three littles. Wait, hang on. Babe, think what I'm thinking? What? Fluffy sweater?
Yeah. Will it fit?
I was just gonna feel constrained.
Maybe like a belly shirt. Luck, maybe?
Maybe because there was no sound.
It looks squeezy as well.
Why is everything so squeezy here at the zoo? So squeezy and squishy.
If you squeeze anymore, you gotta pay for it.
Is this crunch? Is this crunch?
You know what it is?
Oh, he's a heavy little guy.
Oh my goodness. Everything is just
everything
so squeezy.
Is so squeezy. I love it so much. Oh, I had one of these as a kid. Bug, look. Chunky cheeks. I feel like that would stress relieve you.
Oh my goodness.
Oh boy. I wasn't squeezing nearly as much as that.
I like it, but something about it is uncomfortable.
Yeah, I'll put him back there.
And then he fizzes when you eat him.
Look, then you have like a little shark. A little shark toy.
Wait, did you say baby shark?
Baby shark over there. His cool little ocean adventure chest. Like you have a shark in there and like a manatee, a card here,
no.
Some sloth friends.
Oh, they got gym shirts for you.
Gym shirt? Ah, yes. Some sea things, some sea creatures, and some jiggly legs. Some gym shirts. Fun. Manatees. Little sea manatee. Cute. Hello.
A little micro
They're
shirt.
So cute. A little squid. Remember we saw the squid? He's so cute. And then you have
Axon.
Oh, I did see this. I saw this one. Fiesta plush. And you got the girls, the girlies with the curlies. And slothy up there. Ah, cool. Don't forget about the little sea turtle. Babe, you guys have the same pants. Nice shorts.
Did you forget me already?
Back at your favorite spot.
And this dude's still eating?
That one's me in the back.
Did you hear it?
Didn't forget you. Like, not this guy again with the whistle. Dang. Doesn't the pool sound so nice right now?
We're going underneath that waterfall.
Right. Righto. A sleepy manatee. Manatee. Memory, babe. Do you remember when you got those chairs from Hawaii?
Yeah. remember the birds that we saw in Hawaii.
Mm-hmm. That was so fun. Okay.
All right, y'all. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, at the zoo, like, subscribe, and...
Comment. Hey guys, thank you so much for coming with us to the zoo. We hope you had a great time. We had a great time. So, what was your favorite part?
The birds.
And what was your favorite station?
The birds. And the bunny.
What about the manatee and the crocodile?
Bunny and birds.
What about the frog?
He was cool. What was your favorite?
I liked them all. I liked the birds and the little frogs, the little frogs.
Oh yeah, the one that was on his picture.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, if you like this video and if you guys want to see more, just hit that subscribe button, drop a comment. We will be happy to answer it for you. And yes, we hope you have a wonderful day and thank you so much for tuning in. Bye. Favorite part of the zoo today, or the aquarium today?
The birds.